Welcome to this demonstration of GeneAnalytics. GeneAnalytics is a novel, easy-to-use GeneSet analysis tool that brings context to your GeneSet. This demonstration will show how GeneAnalytics can be used to assess primary keratinocytes and to provide further understanding of their function in health and disease. We will analyze the gene expression signature of epithelial stem cells derived from human iPS cells following differentiation and FACS isolation of a CD200+ IPGA6+ cell population. The study was published recently in Nature Communication, where the authors confirmed that this cell population can further differentiate into mature keratinocytes, and performed a microarray experiment to compare their gene expression to that of the parental iPSCs. The top differentially expressed genes were used as a gene set in GeneAnalytics. We'll start by selecting the input species, which is human in this case. We then copy the list of genes into GeneAnalytics. Let's click on Analyze to get the matching results. The results page of GeneAnalytics is divided into several sections, including expression, diseases, pathways, gene ontology terms, and compounds. The first section presents expression results. The detailed table on the right shows the matched entities, a list of matched genes, and tissue annotations. A powerful set of filters on the left helps you focus on the results that most interest you. The first filter in the expression section is the tissue system filter, which serves as a low-resolution results table and presents an integrated score for each tissue and system. As anticipated, the hair, epidermis, and epithelial cells rank highest in this analysis. Let's use the tissue filter to review the entities and genes matched to the epidermis. Here we can see a good match to human keratinocytes in vitro and to basal keratinocytes in vivo, which are early epidermis progenitor cells. Clicking on the name of an entity will take you to the Life of Discovery database, where you can view the evidence for the expression of the matched genes. Clicking on the number of matched genes in this entity will open a table with information about their selectivity. Here we can see that three genes expressed in these cells are considered selective markers, which are said to characterize a specific cell. Therefore, this match strongly supports the definition of these cells as primary keratinocytes. After assessing the derived cell population, GeneAnalytics can also be used to evaluate the potential function of these cells. Primary keratinocytes in the epidermis form and continually renew a physical epithelial barrier, protecting against environmental damage and inducing immune responses to danger. This barrier is disordered in many common diseases. Results in the disease section indicate that many of the matched diseases are skin diseases, which can be used to filter the results. The highly ranked diseases include various types of epidermolysis bullosa, which causes fragile and blistered skin due to genetic defects affecting the keratin 14 and keratin 5 genes. We can view these matched genes here, as well as other genes, such as collagen 17A1, collagen 7A1, and laminin gamma 2. These genes play a crucial role in the formation of the epithelial barrier. Clicking on the gene symbol will take you to gene cards to learn more about the gene. Other relevant matched diseases include keratoderma, which causes skin abnormalities and involves several keratins as well as several types of carcinoma, usually caused by disordered epithelial differentiation. Clicking on a disease name will take you to its associated card in Malacards, the human disease database, which unifies and integrates disease information and disease gene associations from multiple sources. Matched pathways are consistent with elements that construct the epithelial barrier, such as collagen biosynthesis, cytoskeleton remodeling, ECM remodeling, and cell junction organization. The matching is based on highly expressed structural proteins such as keratins, collagens, and laminins. Matching to lipid signaling may reflect the integration of lipids into the insoluble outer epidermis layer as keratinocyte differentiation progresses. Each pathway is linked to a relevant card in PathGuards, a novel integrated pathways database which unifies pathways overlapping in their associated genes from multiple data sources. GeneAnalytics also provides gene ontology analysis. The Go biological process match terms are highly consistent with the results we saw earlier. However, Go analysis provides multiple insights into keratinocyte biology and function, such as epidermis development, keratinocytes differentiation, and extracellular matrix organization. Each Go term is linked directly to the relevant card in the gene ontology database. Matched Go molecular function results highlight the structural function of these cells and indicate for the function of calcium ion binding. It is known that calcium regulation by keratinocytes is considered a potential mechanism of epidermis maintenance and repair. compounds analysis also ranks calcium as the most relevant compound and supports the function of calcium binding. In this demonstration, we use GeneAnalytics to assess the derivation of primary keratinocytes, to identify their selective markers, and to discover their functional roles in health and disease based on their gene expression signature. Thank you for viewing this demonstration of GeneAnalytics. Register now and start analyzing your gene sets at geneanalytics.com. Feel free to contact us at support@lifemapsc.com with any questions you may have. We invite you to watch more of our videos about GeneAnalytics and LifeMap Discovery on our YouTube channel.